Hello friends, today we will discuss again linear differential equation of second order and how it can be solved by means of some operational factor. If it is possible that we can factorize differential equation of second order, then we can also solve it in very easy manner by means of the operational factor. So what is the basic procedure? So let us consider this is the linear differential equation of second order, which is p0 d2y by dx2 plus p1 dy by dx plus p2y is equal to x. You can clearly see that p0, p1 and p2 are the coefficients of the second order, first order derivatives, and for the y it is p2 and x is the on the right hand side, which can be the function of x or it can be the constant. So this is the differential equation of the second order. You should be see that what I am doing, that I am letting the d as the operator, and d is the always operator, differential operator d. So I can write d2y by dx2 as d square y and dy by dx as dy, and I can take y common here, then I will see that I got a polynomial in the term of d. What I have to do, that I have to factorize this polynomial d in such manner that I can get a concrete solution. Now I can also let this whole as a function of d, because I see that here d square d, or it can be the some odd terms of the d, then I can let this a function of d. Now what I have to do, I have to convert or get some concrete factors of fd such that I can get the solution. Now what I am doing here, let's suppose I get, since it is the linear differential equation of the two order or linear differential equation of the second order, so I have to get two operational factor. Let's suppose one operational factor is of fd is f1d and f2d. Now f1d will operate for the y and f2d will be operate for the rest result of the solution. So what we have to do first, we will convert given differential equation of second order in the term of the d, where d is the differential operator. Then we will convert the whole as a function, and we will try to factorize that function into the two operators f1d and f2d, and out of two operators, one will operate on the y and second will operate on the rest of solution. Now I can also let fdy as a f2d dot f1dy, because I am letting f1dy as a operating on the y, so it will be dot f1dy multiplied by the f2d, and f2d is operating on the rest of result of the solution. So fdy will be f2d dot f1dy. So this is the basic procedure in which we are trying to get the solution of linear differential equation of the second order by means of operational factor, in which we have to convert the given differential equation in the term of the d, where d is the operator, and once we get our function in the term of the d, we have to factorize that function in the term of the d into the two operational factor parts, and one operational factor f1d will be operate on the y and second will be operate on the rest of the solution. Now here we have to think upon the two important points. The first point is that factors will not be commutative as this contain variable. This is very important. Factors here which we are letting cannot be called as a commutative factor, because all factors will contain the variables of x. So factors will be not commutative. And second is the important thing which we have to keep in the mind, that care has to be taken while writing order. It is very important. We have to take the care for the operational factor when we will write in that some order, like f1dy. So I am writing for the f1d, because I am choosing f1d which will operate upon the y, then we have to select a right order, which is f1dy, and second I am f2dy, which I am letting for, which will operate on the whole solution, which is the f2dy. So we have to take the care for the writing the order, and factor will be not commutative here, because all factor will be consist of some variables. Now let's suppose this is our problem and we will try to apply it. Let's suppose this is the differential equation of the second order. X d square y by dx square plus 1 minus x dy by dx minus y is equal to ex. Let's suppose this is the differential equation, which is the linear differential equation of the second order, then what is my step number one? Step number one is that I have to convert this differential equation in the term of the D, where D is a operator, differential operator. D square means double derivative. So it will be x d square y plus 1 minus x dy minus y, then I can take y common here, then it will be the function of D. This is my the function of D. This is fd. So it will be like that fdy is equal to ex. This is the function of D. Now I have to choose some operational factor for the function of D. I have to choose two operational factors. One is for the operation on the y and second for the rest of the solution. Now I can factorize this polynomial, quadratic polynomial in the term of the D, which can have the two factor here. You can see that if I take common x here and if I take d plus 1 or d minus 1 common, or if I can able to convert the whole polynomial in the two factor term, then I will get x d plus 1 into d minus 1 into y. You can easily convert it also. You have to multiply d by d minus dx, then you will see that you can take x common in the x d square and d, then you will get x d plus 1 and later term will be d minus 1, so whole we will get x d plus 1 into d minus 1. Now it is very important to learn that we have to choose out of these two operator, one operator for the y and second for the rest of the solution. So let's suppose I choose d minus y as the operator for the solution of the y, then I will let it as a third variable v. Once I will let as a third variable v, then what I have to do here, I have to solve this differential equation which is of the first order, linear differential equation of the first order, and which is the very simple. If I solve this linear differential equation of the first order, when I will let d minus 1 into y is equal to v, then this term will get disappear, then I will get x d plus 1 v is equal to ex. So second order is converted into the first order, then I will get v here, which is the linear differential equation in the first order. Once I get v, then I will put again v in the original factor, the first factor, which was for the operation on the y. Okay, so I will put v again here, then I will get my the second solution, which is from which I will get the y. So this is the basic method in which out of the two factor, the first factor will be choose for the operation on the y, and you will let the first factor in the term of the third parameter or third variable v. Once you get solution there, you will put it again, then you will get the solution, whole solution for the y, for the linear differential equation of the second order. So friends, this is the solution by means of the operational factor, and which is sometimes become very easy when you are able to get some factors in the function of the D, then it can be operate there, and it can be very easy to find the solution. Okay friends, in the next video I will try to explain the method of the variation of the parameter, and which is also the very important in the linear differential equation of the second order. So okay friends, thank you very much, and